Yes, it is recording.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's Jexpert123, and I'm here with my younger brother again.
Yes.
You might notice we are on the vanilla map. Well, I never really ended off the series, so I guess we're going to stay doing this kind of stuff, you know? And in today's episode, we're pretty much just going to be taming a, what's it called?
Something like a
Megalosaurus. Megalosaurus, that's it. And, they're really only found in caves, and you don't want to find them at night, because they will completely wreck you. But guess what time it is? It is night, and I can't see anything at all.
It'll be like 11 o'clock p.m.
Actually, Ark does have an actual time thing, so... you might notice everything looks different, higher quality and stuff like that. That's because I was toying around with the settings, and thanks to Neo, Neo pretty much. He told me how to set up Ark so that I have high FPS and high graphics settings. But it doesn't stop the game stutters, which is dumb. But, we gotta head over to the volcano cave, because that is where things are. You got that?
Are we getting...
Anyways, and we're back. We're at the cave now. I changed the fruity. Actually, you probably saw that.
Cause there's 10 ways to kill yourself. Quick read at 3 minutes.
What the heck is this? Oh, huh. Stop that.
Snake. The Jake Snake Garden. You moto fans will get that. I'm a Dungeon fan.
Okay, well, I need to get rid of this. All of them. Okay, is that a Megalosaurus? No. But that's an Onyx. Come at me! Avast! No, I don't want to see that. I don't want to know. Oh gosh.
Oh.
Stop! I'm having issues. Help! Increase that weight a little bit. Well, my bird's jumping around, shouting. Is that a Megalosaurus? It looks fluffy, and it looks alive. That's a Megalosaurus! I'm happy! And there's another one.
I'm such a bad person.
Just stop! This isn't helping my cause.
I've gone into the rabbit hole.
Just stop. You've already done enough. Anyone who wants a new younger brother, just comment down below.
Yes.
I've got one for sale. Okay, so there is a Megalosaurus there. Tree, which one? The brown one or the not so brown one?
Brown one.
Okay, let's go for the brown one.
Because there. You know what? I'm not gonna finish that statement.
Is it even brown? Looks brown. Hi. Good morning. Good morning to you. Ow. He's only level 8. not even half decent. Doesn't even do much damage.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. It's already backing up. Stop, 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 stop! I'm not even kidding right now. I will injure you. Stop! It's out. The brown one wasn't even a good level.
Now kill it.
Only level 8. I don't even think I need much. Oh god, it sounds like a snake. Okay. Let's see if I can knock this one out. Okay, I want to be closest. Oh gosh, it's always the gray ones that are the most dangerous. And of course the scorpions come.
Oh wow, there's actually a list about that.
What?
Nothing.
Just stop Google searching.
Oh wow, this is Yahoo Snap. I searched up how to kill your brother, and I got like a Yahoo page that is dedicated on easy ways to kill your brother and parents.
I don't want that though.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna read something that will probably get me on the government's like look at list, but
okay. Please stop, Megalosaurus. You're starting to hurt me.
Hunt me. Drugs me. Well, I can't see why not.
Okay, well, it's done.
I'm hoping that this is detailed, because if not...
Is it asleep yet? No. Oh, and now it is, and I shot it while it was asleep. Which means it just lost a few levels. Okay. Let's back off him. Drop these in. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is much better. Here.
Did I already tame this one? How to make cocaine.
I'm looking for a detailed guide, so I can say it out loud and...
Can you please go away? Oh, whoops. Cancel that. Ooh, not that bad. Come on, buddy. Well, I got one Megalosaurus. Now we just gotta wait for the next one. Which is taking forever. What gender are you even?
Oh, I have
Oh my gosh! He is completely wrecking that poor little bug. I have a saddle for you.
I have something that I would like you to read out loud.
No! I'm not reading anything out loud! You are honestly the worst brother ever.
Yes, I am. No, describe what you see in this
place. Just go away!
I'm getting you abused.
No, you aren't! You're getting me pissed! This isn't even humor!
Do you want to see what humor
is? Post in the comments if you like Tristan bugging me or hate it. Because he is not going to be in the next episode.
Oh, thumbnail! Thumbnail, Jack's freak out.
Oh my god. I have to deal with stupidity on a daily basis. I'll be back when I get these guys out of the cave. Kidding, it's time to wake up and we're back. Today, we are breeding the two only pure, innocent Megalosaurus. Okay, sure, this is the way they breed. They breed by being asleep. Stay awake. Stay awake. Weird news is I do not know if I'm allowed to breed these guys, but I think I can. Sorry in advance, Syntac, if you didn't want me to. You did say I could breed the ones without a name, and I guess that counts as a name, but your other Megalosaurus were gone, slash MIA, so I kind of just borrowed this one. I did ask you, but you didn't reply. Anyways, so we have Sleepy, Sleepies, and female Toupat. I'll be back once this is done. Stop. Guys, we have the best news ever. This guy has a mutation. And I really think it's a health mutation. Or melee damage. But look at this guy's color. He's like red. Here, let's pull him. Okay, game lag. Thank you, game. Yeah, let's just kind of pull him out here. What's going on? Let's set him to lowest. Come on, buddy. I'll speed up the video while I get this guy imprinted and stuff. Okay, guys, we're back. You might notice that we are not on vanilla. We are on modded now. That's right. This was secretly a modded episode. But, we got the Megalosaurus. I transferred them over. So we have Nocturne here and Sleepies over here. And we are going to breed them on modded now. Let's, first of all, check this out. Super slow, but look at those stats. Imagine how high we could get this guy up to. Think of how strong he's going to be. Let's see what he can pick up. Oh, well, I can't pick up one of those. Can I pick up a drone? Oh, I can. Nom nom nom. Let's not screw around with the drones, because I don't want to crash the server. I am going to do something else later on in this episode that you guys are going to like. I'ma go over to my fridge and you guys can guess what it's going to be. You probably already know by the title. But let's just see what you guys think. Post in the comments what you thought it was. Without knowing. So, yeah. Pretty much what I want to do. Just get both of these guys up. Oh, you leveled up. Let's increase your HP a bit. Now this guy does have an imprint. You're not allowed to sleep yet. You guys gotta be awake. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Look at how much they're pooping. Enable wandering and... No. Enable wandering. Okay, spam you! Okay, 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 I get it, I get it. I didn't set you guys to stay awake. Okay, I deserve that. Order enable falling. Order enable wandering. Order enable wandering. Okay, come on. You two can breed. Why are you two not breeding? Are they breeding? Oh, yeah, you're already the mate in a little bit. Okay, disable wandering. disable wandering. Okay, and now you two can go back to sleep. I'll be back when these guys are ready to meet and all that. So yeah, fun waiting time. Okay guys, we're back and we are breeding Nocturne and Sleepy again. This should be working this time. Yep. Hashtag baby popping out in just a few seconds, you know. I will be back when the baby egg is out, you know. The sweet, sweet baby egg of justice. I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me. Anyways, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Here we go! Disable wandering. Okay, both of them should not be wandering. Oh gosh, where'd the eggs go? In here. Okay, now what we do is we grab this egg and we just drop it in here. Not that. That right there. And incubating. So I gotta think of a name for this baby. I am unsure. Let's call him Unknown. Unknown. No, let's call him Grand. We'll get a better name later. Oh gosh, I don't have food for him. Really good stats, though. Come on, Grand. Let's come here, take this meat. And give the meat to him. Let's look at his stats real quick. Oh my gosh. Look at that melee damage. That's all I really gotta point out. Come on, Grand. He is the grand finale. Come on all the way, Grand. You are fast. Fast and furious. I believe in you, Grand. I believe that you will save the world. Just like Aang did. And disable wandering. Now I need you to stay right here. So go to sleep. And let's hope. Why are you back up? Oh, his little eyes are glowing. So cute! Now, the female is mutated right here. She's a mutant. So she's like Wolverine, you know, got those claws of danger. Don't kill yourself by eating so much. The sky is purple and all the leaves are green. Okay, 10 seconds until baby needs ointment. I don't know. And kibble, raptor kibble. If only I could get into my house. I do have a kibble thing. Raptor. Let's put that in there. Okay, come on. Stop. There we go. 4%. Oh my gosh, this is going to take forever. Oh gosh, leg. Please don't do this to me, game. No, the video looks awkward. What am I going to do? I know. I'll stop recording and be back when the baby's all grown up. Okay, guys. I'm cut until Neo and I are going to hatch our dragon eggs. That other dragon egg is for Neo. Oh, shoot. I just spoiled the surprise. Oh, well. I just want to quickly show to you guys how broken this guy is. This is during day. He doesn't have his speed buff or anything. Think of how fast he is at night. So, yeah. I'm gonna leave you guys with that thought for a quick second. And I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Unless it's a major FPS drop.
Oh yeah, that fixed my encoder issue. Okay, you ready to do this?
Yeah, I think I'm ready. Are you ready?
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, do you have an intro? Because I have an intro.
I do not have an intro.
You don't have an intro?
Nope, I just
okay,
say,
well,
you go.
What do you say?
I just
no,
say,
no,
hey.
No, after you. After you, I insist.
Oh no, after you.
No, after you.
Hey guys, it's Jaxpearl123, and today I'm here with NeoCryptor, and today we have something very special planned.
What's going on, everybody? So, you know, if you guys follow my videos, then you know I've been having a heck of a time keeping any, like, anything alive at all. You know, we hatched that dragon, and it kind of got annihilated by a freaking leech, of all things. Does your guy here want to say something? Hey, don't eat my face. But so yeah, he's been out and about and managed to come up with a couple more dragon eggs, so we're gonna hatch them together today.
Yep. And yep. First things right. First, follow me.
Okay.
Woo!
Wait, what? Oh boy. Okay. What do they say? Geronimo? Oh my god, this is a long way down. Yeah.
Make sure you land in the water or else you die.
Hi. Oh, Dad.
And hold space when you hit the water.
Too late. Yeah, I'm fine. Holy crap, man. That is... Your base is, like, really up there.
Yeah. For you guys knowing, I just finished working on that Megalosaurus that is now up there. And I just started building up really high, and now we're all the way up there.
Yeah, and, you know, he's even got floating rocks down here to signify that, you know, he has a floating base. At least I think that's what the floating rock here.
All of my stuff are floating.
Hey, look, you have a... Oh, I jumped forevers.
Let's just clean up all of these bad stuff, you know? Well,
yeah,
I got...
Probably a good idea.
I got Arnold the Dimorphodon to help us out.
Okay. I will get this Parasaur and a Scooby-Doo.
What?
The Scooby-Doo, man.
How?
Like, how what?
Flamethrower.
Yeah, it is totally a thing. Ooh, Oviraptor.
Let's, let's calm down. Okay, come in the house.
Yeah, okay.
Inside of this fridge... is our legendary items.
Ooh.
I told you I got Ranchy a lot fridge. Of raw prime meat.
Raw doom meat.
Yeah, you do. Wow.
Okay, pick you one of the eggs.
2 10-20s. Okay, I will grab that one.
I will grab this one. And make sure you grab a stack of doom prime meat.
Doom on you. Doom on you. Where'd you go?
I went out to go hatch the egg.
Yeah, every time I come into your base, I totally get lost. there's a door here somewhere. There we go.
Yeah, it's right over
here.
You need to
put up signs or something.
Remember, this base is going to go away, and we're going to live up there.
True. You'll probably need signs up there. Okay, so you got one of those. I actually brought one of the incubators with me just to be on the safe side, so we could actually hatch both of them at the same time.
Sweet. So bump yours down wherever you want. Make sure it's close to this one because the electricity field isn't that big.
No, yeah, it's powered. It's all good. Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. I ate my egg.
I don't know what mine's decided to do. It just decided. No, that's what it decided. Let's try that again.
And one hatched.
Whoa! Hi there. Oh, that's a nice looking one. I actually didn't like the colors of the last one I got, to be honest. It had that like purple and stuff. Oh, dude, they're matching.
Maybe they were the same father.
Maybe.
We got that's twins. Cool.
Come here, you. I need to get to you so I can like imprint on you. Thank you. Oh, okay, cool.
Mine is stuck.
All right, so
on,
let's
Doom.
See.
Boom.
What level are you? Or, I mean, what's your stats? These stats aren't too bad either, man.
Help. Mine is trying to eat me.
No. No dragon. No dragon. No eat a jack. No eat jack.
I am okay. Your friend.
We got this covered.
Yeah. We got Arnold here as defense measurements.
Wants to go on a walk? Sure, let's do that.
I'm gonna put one raw doom meat in your inventory just in case.
Nah, you don't really need to with the dragons, I've noticed. They're usually fine.
Better safe than sorry. I have too much.
Okay, fine. He wants to go for a walk, but we're going for a swim because he won't move for whatever reason. There we go.
Oh gosh. Can they actually swim?
No. They can't swim. I don't think they can swim. That might be a thing.
Might. Just might. Oh gosh, I don't know. I know,
in Anunnaki, the drakes and such could go underwater, or at least they used to be able to. I haven't played Anunnaki in ages, though. Yeah. Not sure.
So, do you want to cut the video, and we'll be back when these guys are all grown up?
Yeah, sounds like a plan. All right, see you guys in just a few.
Yep.
Ah, he's running me over.
Yep. Okay, guys, we're back. We got our dragons. Almost called them wyverns.
Wyvern, dragon. No.
What does right click do?
Yeah. All right, guys. So let's take a look at some stats here. I definitely noticed that Jax is doing way more damage than mine. Well, I wouldn't say way, but definitely some. So, like, I ended up with 532,000 health, almost 10k stamina, 1173 melee, and 179 movement speed. What's yours look like? Oh, what's he doing? Oh, you're feeding him or leveling him?
Leveling.
Ah, yeah, I haven't did that. I was looking at base stats.
I'm just starting to level his damage right now. Let's see what he does. Oh gosh. Where?
Bye!
Thanks, buddy. Okay. Glad to know that you're here with me.
That was great.
That was the most difficult thing, getting these guys imprinted while flying around.
Oh my god, right? I don't ever want to go through that ever again. Just Golden Dodo.
You found a Golden Dodo? Come on. Oh, and now my dragon's flying circles around us.
It's dead. I killed it.
What did you get?
I don't know. I'll find out in a second.
Oh, I love dragons. Also, I think both of our dragons are twins.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh man, lots of saddles and saddle blueprints. What was dumb enough to attack my dragon? Oh, that's you. No, that's not you. No, that is you. Where'd my dragon go?
Your dragon flew up.
Okay. Why?
I don't know.
Where? Why?
I'll see if I can find him. There he is.
Ah, aloes. There's aloes over here. Jack, protect me.
I gotta protect your dragon.
Okay, I'll protect myself then. Wait, where'd the aloes go? Oh, that is one smart little packy. Packy rhinosaurus. He did his pheromones to get away. All right, you guys need to go away because I don't like you, and you're ugly, and your mother dresses you funny, and my god, is that growth on your foot or what? Die already. Come on.
I literally can't get these guys to follow me. Oh gosh, there's a dragon after yours.
Oh, what? There's a what after mine?
Dragon. A wyvern, sorry.
No. Not again. Okay, there's the other aloe. There, I knew there was always three of them. Come here.
Dragons are a pain to take
care of. I've got these aloes dead. They're actually not really doing any damage. This flak armor, or not flak, this right armor is great. Either that or he's completely missing me, but I think he's hitting me.
It's not even following me. Your dragon is on drugs.
Whistle passive, and then tell it to follow.
Okay, now it's following me. Okay, I'm taking it to this guy home.
Okay, I'm gonna put the rest of this meat back in your fridge, since Yeah, don't want it to go waste.
Yeah. Where'd your dragon go? I have it following me. The only thing that makes this worse is the dragon's turning radius.
Oh, yeah. They turn like a brick through molasses. Okay. Oh, yeah. So what I got from that, I got a journeyman pteranodon saddle, apprentice Anki, an ascendant pteranodon, a ascendant megalosaurus saddle, ascendant woolly rhino, and then blueprints for ascended plesiosaur, ascended uranio, mastercraft Ankylo, ascended uranio, and ascendant mammoth.
Yay.
That's what golden dodo had. Dodo. And your now I'm getting lost in your base again.
Your dragon is all good. Whistle passive.
Okay.
Double whistle passive it? Just to make sure. He's up
Where
on.
Where is it? Oh, it's up there. Okay. Yeah. Hey, you! Come here! Made me walk all the way up there. Dragons these days, they have no respect. Nah.
Yeah,
He-Man!
Well, make sure that really? You don't pump... Seriously. Make sure you don't pump movement speed.
I didn't plan on it. You mind giving me a lift up there?
One sec.
Oh, wait. Actually, I might be able to run up over there. I didn't see the ground was... Yeah. Never mind. Yeah. I'm good, man. We got this.
So, how are we going to get your dragon to your water? Or, actually, no. Yours is going to be easy. It's mine that's going to be hard to do.
Yeah, yours is going to be the difficult one. Wow. You've ate all your food already? Come on. Seriously? Come on. We got to get you some food.
He ate all of it?
Yeah. Oh, you know what? I know why yours seemed to be doing more damage.
Why?
It was the imprint, or the, it was the, like, Brofus buff thing for the imprinting. Because you were on mine, and you weren't the one that has the buff with. Because I'm doing, like, 9k now. So they're pretty much on par with each other. And yeah. I haven't boosted any level stats or anything, so.
Weird, mine says only 17% rider imprinted.
Really? Mine's 100. That might be a bug.
Yeah. Oh well. I will probably fix later.
Yeah. Nom 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 nom.
Nom nom.
Let's see if we can land up on your sky base thing.
I'm just going to
look for the floating weirbin, and then you can find Jack's place.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is going to be rather difficult with their turning radius.
I am literally going to cheat up there. I'm not even going to care.
Oh, I got it. I landed it, dude. Totally landed it.
I landed it.
Nothing but nets.
Nothing but dragon.
Okay, so what else did you have planned for today? Just this, or do you have anything else you want to do?
I have something else that I had planned. Just leave your dragon here, because he might get injured. Okay.
No, that's never a good thing. We know my history with dragons.
You want to quickly get your own thingy? Megalosaurus that can do 5 million damage?
Do they even... 5 million? 5 million damage? What? Mm-hmm. Are you kidding me? What's this? Holy... What did you do to this thing?
I imprinted
Steroids
it...
Steroids are
it...
bad, okay?
I imprinted it, then put an antinode on it.
Steroids are bad.
Watch how fast it moves during the day. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Whee! This is just backward speed.
Oh my god.
And that's
that thing would be that thing would be insane at night, because you have the antinode on too, so it's got a speed nerf.
Yeah. Also, that armor isn't your armor that you go to, right?
Hmm?
That armor's not your go-to armor, is it?
No, it's not my go-to armor.
Okay. Stand in front of me.
Armor. Okay.
This guy can team kill.
Really?
Ready?
Go for it. Holy crap! Oh, jeez, man.
I'm sorry. It also broke all of your armor.
That was I noticed. It's like, I don't like your armor. Your armor crappy. I'm gonna bite it. You know what's funny is like those three aloes that I was fighting just a minute ago over on the beach when you were trying to catch the dragons, they didn't even damage my armor.
Oh gosh. So it's nighttime now. You know what time that means?
Time to run around like a maniac on your megalosaurus?
Oh yeah. Or on our megalosauruses. I'm getting you
one. I don't have one.
I'm getting you one.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Okay. So your little bag thing is right here.
Yeah.
Now, do you want the god to breed with Nocturne or this guy who is Mason's father?
I don't know. Take your pick, man. I haven't had a chance to actually see these guys. Since the update, the glowing eyes are so freaking cool.
Nimble wandering. Tell me when the egg pops out.
Okay, we gotta give them some mood music. Ooh, do 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 do. No.
I guess you can call this dragon and megalosaurus breeding and taming.
Something. And Megalosaurus on steroids times two. Oh, that was not an egg. Well, that is an egg, but it's not the right egg.
That was funny. I mean,
yeah, it pooped out an egg, but it's not a fertilized egg. What's going on here? Do you need to go see a doctor? I mean, come on, that was supposed to be fertilized. Really, it was. Whatever.
Oh, and another egg popped out.
Really? What?
We'll be back when Neo has his dragon beast with no wings.
Or I'm covered in eggs. Whichever happens first.
Yeah. Okay, we're back.
Yeah, and I haven't... Oh my. Just... I'm not holding shift, guys. This is nuts. Huh? Ha ha ha. Nom 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 nom.
How much damage does yours do?
Only 12k. Seems like.
I can't pick anything up.
I can.
Watch how much damage I do when I try and pick stuff up.
Okay.
Just make sure your finger is not on the right click button.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Okay. Team kill.
Wasn't that your own Caprasuchus? Murderer! Okay, nobody called the SPCA. Okay, this was an accident. Things happened. You know, holy crap. Do I want to hold shift?
No.
Do I? Yes, I do. Holy crap. Yeah. Okay, guys, I am totally... normally, you know how I ask you guys for names. I'm going to choose a name for this guy right now, okay? Wait, is it a guy or is it a chick? That I need
if
to know that.
If it's a chick, we could breed both of these guys together to get it even more powerful.
Oh god, it is female. It is female. Okay. Well, I am gonna ask you guys for help. I take that back. But there are stipulations with naming this one. I need the name of a female speedster from the DC universe, aka you know, like a female Flash. Let me know down in the comments below a good one. And yeah, because oh my god, this is insane. Look at this.
Also, you know mine's damage?
Yeah.
It's not even fully leveled.
I haven't touched any. Oh, God.
Don't touch movement speed.
Put all the levels in movement speed. Got it.
Also, come here. Come here. I got another present. I make these out of the wild zoo.
Where'd you go?
Right here.
Where are you? Where's here?
Right here.
Right there? Oh, okay.
Look at your Megalosaurus.
Ooh. Oh, buddy. Oh, the stats. I mean, this is like only level 128, and these stats are already freaking insane. So apparently, if you bring a vanilla Megalosaurus over via like the pillar or whatever you want to call it, monolith, thingy, the tribute terminal, there we go, into a Dino Overhaul X world. Apparently, did you just? Okay. It just went to sleep. I was like, did you just kill it? But yeah, apparently it bugs out, and these guys become super, super OP.
They become gods.
You brought yours over from the vanilla map, right?
The mother. I breeded the mother. The mother. Yeah. And when you breed one with another father from vanilla, the baby becomes a DOX, but it's still but it's still a vanilla. So the game puts in the DOX stat increase and the vanilla stat increase.
Oh, that is, man. I'm going to enjoy this OP-ness, but dude, I've got to let Mike know that's one heck of a bug.
But I don't think it's quite of a bug, because if you find one in the wild, they become this OP.
They do.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Okay then. Wake up. No sleepy for you. I feed you stimulants. Better tag this girl.
Also, your Megalosaurus will be really slow during the day. Just enable the antinode and disable it, and then re-enable it, and their speed resets.
Groovy. That is good to know. Oh, there we go. So, N, until it's named. And there'll be N inserts female speedster here. I cannot talk. Oh, man. Okay, I also probably ought to run up and tag that one. I actually think, how long have we been recording?
40 minutes.
Okay, yeah, we're probably out of time. At least I am on my side for today.
Okay.
I don't know how long you usually run your videos, but I try to keep mine, roughly 20 minutes or so-ish. So I'm going to be doing some editing. Well, what just happened? What?
Did you not talk?
Okay. I glitched. It was weird. Oh, man. Anyway, guys, like I said, that is all I've got time for today. So make sure you hit a thumbs up button, the thumbs up button, likey button, thingy my jigger my bob, and whatever you want to call it. And let me know down in the comments some name suggestions for
owls.
Dude, during my outro. Let me know down below what the name suggestions for the new dragon, provided it's still alive till the next episode. I'm just saying. And the Megalosaurus. And also, guys, if you have not been over to Jack's channel, there will be a link down in the description below. Make sure you guys go over there, subscribe to him, show him some love. And yeah, until next time, this is Neo and Jack, and we'll see you in game.
Bye-bye.